here, we are completely stocked with all of the samples from both types of bags. Well, just keep them back there. Yeah, we have, we're good. Jeez, how many samples do you want us to freaking have up here? Hi, sorry. You work at a candy shop lounge, you would think. You know, you gotta have some candy-shaped lip gloss. I actually personally made this, but that's not what you're here for. Welcome, welcome to the candy lounge. How are you doing today? Oh, good, awesome. First time here. Yes, you're gonna have a blast. As you can tell, obviously we sell candy, but over here on this side of the store is a big lounge. We have soda machines, couches, couches, video games, vending machines. If you haven't looked over there, you're gonna be like, wow, this is heaven. So is there any candy in particular that you're wanting to find today? Yes, we do the free candy samples. We have, let me see, how many samples do I have up here right now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. About 11 different types of candy here. Some are the same general idea, but in a different flavor. So would you like to just start sampling them? Okay, cool. I'll have a few with you. Usually my manager back there is like, no, you're working. You're not supposed to be eating the candy with the customers. And I'm like, well, that's too bad, and that is very sad and depressing that you would say that, so I'm just gonna eat the candy with you, probably. Let's start with, do you have a preference? Gummy, hard candy, lollipops, chewy, don't care. Okay, I'll just grab something random. Oh, of course, you know, we gotta get those Sour Patch Kids. These are just, I think, the little mini ones because they are in the tiny packs. But would you like some of these? All right, here. I'm gonna pass on those ones because I just had a bag earlier. But if you want, go ahead and try those. I'll grab a different pack here to look at. Let's see if we can see what colors are in here. What's your favorite color for the Sour Patch Kids? If you have one, some people, I guess, don't have a preference. Okay, that's a good one. Personally, I only like the red and blue the most. I don't really care too much for the green, yellow, or orange in any kind of candy or any flavor. Lemon or apple, no. Lime, no. Orange, I know it's very weird, but I just don't like any of those flavors. What flavor you got there? Oh, red. Yeah, that's a good one. You know, now I saw that you can go on sourpatchkids.com, I guess it is, and you can customize your own bag. You could pick what colors you want to be in it. You could do all red or all blue, however you want. And I was like, that's a great idea. All right, Sour Patch, done. Basically, most people just come here to eat the free candy. They already know what it tastes like, but you do have that slim chance that someone will want to buy in bulk. Let's take a look at the next one. Should we just stay on like gummy things and then gradually move to the harder candy? I think so too. All right, well, we have Trolley Sour Bright Crawler Minis. This is how they look. They look delish, delish, delish. The same thing with this. I only like the red and blue, and the red and yellow, the orange and green one. I don't like it. Here, get this pack and I'll grab another one. ice cap. And you're just like, okay. So we did Sour Patch Kids. And we did the Trolley Bright Mini Gummy Worms. Sour. All right. What else is gummy? Oh, we have these. Yours. Welcome. Yeah, so with Halloween coming up, everybody's been in here because I guess a lot of people aren't doing the whole trick-or-treating thing this year because of the sickness. So, people have been coming in here, getting their sugar rush on. Yes. sour, right? Woo. My mouth's all watering. I have chills. Look at this. I have chills. Okay. That was a lot. I don't know why I really like sour stuff, but that hit me like a ton of bricks. Okay. Next. This festivity I will not be participating in, but we have lemon heads. Obviously, I can't hang. That last one got me done. But do you want a lemon head? Super sour. Okay. And let's move on. We have lollipops and nerds left, and that's it. So, which do you prefer to go to first? Yeah, excuse me. Please do not eat that until you pay for it. It's strictly because we have the free samples over here and we don't want people digging into the brand new bags. Please, please. Okay. Thank you, ma'am. All right. Sorry about that. Let's go to the lollipops then. In my opinion, I think that's a good place to start. We have two different kinds here. And that's going to be Jolly Rancher lollipops. We have watermelon and pink lemonade. Which do you prefer? You like them both? Me too. I'm gonna say watermelon. So here, you get. Actually, here. Just take them both. Just take them both. I don't need them. We have plenty more. And last but not least, actually it is kind of least, and then you can decide whether you want any of them in bulk, but we have our nerds. These are just the very small boxes. We have grape and we have strawberry. That's not good. Tastes stale. I'm gonna tell my manager, yeah, is this from last year or about 10 years ago on Halloween or what? So that's it. That's all the candy that I have. Is there any of